This is a tough one.
Not really, because Verizon won both, so you didn't have to choose.